the how-to of the miraculous manifestation, there's part of the miraculous that God comes and does sovereignly, but there's the part of you going after something that you say there's no other option but for me to have this. But how does that begin? It begins through the dawning of it in your imagination.